some way, not the real thing, at least what happens around, what are the benefits if one reaches a certain state of consciousness. There is nobody in the world who doesn't want it. There's nobody, everybody will want it. But the thing is, nobody wants to walk the path. Nobody wants to do what is needed to be done, but they want to be there. When I say you have to walk the path, is it so far away, is it so hard that you have to get there with great difficulty? No. For what is within, where is the path? It's right here. But to turn you around, there is a method, there is a process. What is working against you is just things that work for your well-being, actually. Your own mind, your own body, this is what turns against you when you seek something beyond it. From inside they'll turn against you in so many ways. So is it difficult, is it easy? It is not that. It is just the priority. How important is it? If you become like that, without knowing this, I cannot live. If that is how important it becomes, then it's not difficult, it's very close. Because people are off and on, off and on, off and on, it seems to be a long way. Anything is like this. Suppose, let's say you have to cook something, let's say you have to bake a cake or you want to cook some rice. You turn on the stove, turn off the stove, turn on the stove, turn off the stove. It's a long process. And of course, dinner won't happen. So this is the story of majority of the spiritual seekers. They're off and on and off and on and off and on. Oh, does it mean to say I must be only here, there? That's not it. The priority should not shift. The priority is set, slowly everything within you will slowly organize itself in that direction. Because the priority is shifting, this life does not know which way to go. It's just confused. Every 2 minutes if you change the destination on the GPS, for sure it does not know where to go, isn't it? So this is what is happening in most people. This is why spiritual path seems to be arduous, long, impossible, unattainable, all these things, simply because people are shifting priorities all the time.